My dear.
For a moment, I thought you were someone else.
Yes. For a moment, it almost was. I have some rather sad news, Lucy. I have to go away for a while. A friend and I have a little dispute to settle. You're glad to see me go?
No, of course not.
You're lying to me. I can always tell when you're lying.
When will you be back?
There's no knowing. But God help you if you're not here when I return.
I feel your fingers cold on my shoulder. Your chilling touch as it runs down my spine. Watching
with no name,
like a hand to a flame,
and our senses proclaim it's a dangerous game. A darker dream that has no ending, that's so unreal. You believe that it's true. Out of a mystery tale, the frightened princess doesn't know what to do. Will the ghost go away? Yes, you will have to stay. Either way, there's no way to win. No! It's a dangerous game. Not one word, five one words are in our eyes. Silence speaks loud and clear. Touch of your hand, and the sound of your voice, at the moment your eyes meet mine. I am losing my mind, I am losing control, I can feel as I can divine.
It's a sin with no name.
No remorse, seducing, fire, fury, and flame. It's a dangerous game.